peer pressure, according to me, is a fantastic tool using which I have persuaded a lot of people to do a lot of things which were directly or indirectly benefiting me and my group.
Peer pressure is something which causes you or affects you, like what your friends are doing, and you are, you know, generally, you know, you are forced to do that or you want to do it.
Peer pressure har time ye nahi ki wo sahi ho ya har time ye nahi ki wo galat ho. दोनों चीजें हो सकती हैं. कभी कभी हम लोग ऐसी चीजें करते हैं दूसरों के कहने पे, चाहे वो आगे चल के पता चलता है कि वो चीज सही की है, और कभी कभी हम लोग ऐसी चीजें करते हैं लोग करने से जिसका हमें एट प्रेजेंट पता चलता है कि हम गलत कर रहे हैं, लेकिन हम फिर भी कर देते हैं.
Peer pressure makes you do stuff that you don't want to do, like sit on the floor or buy new shirts that don't even suit you.
Peer pressure affects only those who have strong character and people who are very much affirm on what they keep doing. People who don't want to change with time because they believe in themselves. So it's very important that you believe in yourself first, because you wouldn't want to be somebody else wants you to be, right? So you just be yourself and all this will not affect you.
Peer pressure is something which you makes you feel like even you should do it when your friends are doing it, and you tempt to do it because of them.
I personally believe that human beings spend their life tangled in a complex web of relationships. They are the basic factors jo hame influence karte hain, and somehow we go through it. So it's up to us. But at certain level, I personally believe ki aapko khud sochna hai what you have to do and what you want to become.
This is some kind of a thing which everyone is suffering from.
So peer pressure is a part of something which we always live on. We are always influenced by others. We are influenced by the priorities of our life.
If I related to a personal incident in me, in my childhood, probably while I was in third or fourth grade, because of the senior peers of mine, the senior prefects and all, I got into reading and watching porn stuff and adult stuff. So that's the only example I can correlate to.
Actually, एक बार beer पीने की बात हुई थी दोस्तों के साथ, तो मुझे इतना pressurize किया गया इधर कि मुझे पैसे लाने ही हैं और 100 रुपये लेके जाने ही हैं, and सारे मिलके 3-4 लोग मिलकर चलो भाई चलना ही है, तेरे को चलना ही है, तेरे को पीना ही है, मेरे को नहीं पीना है, फिर भी मेरे को पिला के माने हो. That was a peer pressure.
हमारा जो friend circle था, मेरे दोस्तों में एक लड़की थी, हम लोगों के पास लैपटॉप था, उसके पास नहीं था. इस चीज को लेके वो इतना परेशान हो गई थी कि मुझे भी चाहिए, मेरे पास भी होना चाहिए, मुझे भी चाहिए, मेरे पास भी होना चाहिए. उसने अपने फैमिली को बहुत प्रेशराइज किया कि मुझे चाहिए. फैमिली नहीं दे पाई, बंदी ने सुसाइड कमिट कर दिया.
There was a time when a lot of my friends in college, out of college, of my same age group in year 2, in the beginning of year 2, had started drinking and smoking. So that was their idea of a new having fun lifestyle sort of a thing. And I was not able to, you know, gel into the conversation. So when they asked me, how did you spend your winter, how did you spend your summers? I said, you were just sitting on the streets and just laughing off at people. And there was a 2-minute silence, everybody started laughing at me as if I was not fit to be there. So it took quite some time for me to gel into that group again, because naturally when everybody was trying something new and different, which I am totally against and I would never want to do it.
I've seen some of my friends, like some of your friends are boozing and you eventually get tempted to do that. Or some of my friends fell into pornographic activities, and you know, I have seen that, but I haven't ever been affected by it personally.
When I was in class 11, my friends were taking biology and I wanted to opt for the same subject. I never wanted to become a commerce person or study commerce. It's because of my friends I studied biology, I studied biotechnology. They are the basic factors jo hame influence karte hain.
One of my good friend, he was my neighbor, and he was earlier he was very nice guy, and just after doing his matriculation, he was just away from his home, and by looking after around his friends, he found that he was trapped with people's having not good habits, and he just started to doing some smoking and drug addiction. So I think in that case peer pressure is a wrong approach.
My peers told me to bunk the manufacturing paper, but I was like, I don't want to bunk it. So the whole batch was against me, but I went against them and I gave the paper. So I'm not much more affected by peer pressure. I used to be when I was in the school, in the high school, I was much more affected at that time. But as of now, it doesn't have that much effect on me.